I took a lot of your steak anyway.
Just gonna throw all this stuff in here that I don't really need. What else?
I don't know what you call this series.
Shovel, that's what I was gonna make.
A shovel?
A shovel.
Make some shears. That's so hard to say. Make some shears.
Shear some sheep.
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 I'm gonna deposit half of my steak in your chest. Okay.
Now, we need... I'm gonna go find... Oh! A day. A new day is dawning.
Sweet.
Yay. Okay, I need to find... I found a poppy. A little poppy flower.
Oh, they said I found a puppy.
No, a poppy. I need to find more sheep so we can make beds, because that is essential.
Yeah.
I found more cars. I found more cars. I found more cows.
I'm in my mom's car.
Oh my gosh, I found a lava fountain, or a lava
thing. Lake. Yeah. You cannot speak today, can you?
No, I cannot. Oh. Come here, cows. There we go.
Ooh, this is cool.
Going on a little bit of an exploration. Oh yeah, I found,
Yay.
What's it called?
Ooh, a diorite?
Diorite and andesite. Oh, I can't collect it. Wait, what? Yeah, my game lagged. That's what happened.
My game's lagging right now, too.
Like, a lot.
I always sometimes just look at your screen, see what's going on.
We are right next to each other, so.
Yeah. I put my microphone, like, right in the middle of us.
Yeah, so you can...
hear both of us equally, one's not too loud.
Mm-hmm.
I might be a bit louder, I'm a bit closer, but
yeah,
not by much. Maybe a few inches. I can't even hear my Minecraft right now, but you'll probably hear it like blasting, because Fraps does that.
Yeah. So what do we do to polish the stuff? Do we have to get like a polisher?
You just open up your inventory and go like this. It's just watching the screen.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Okay, I got it. Because I know in Pocket Edition, you get like a polisher or whatever, like a... I forgot what it's called.
Like a tool or something?
Yeah, it's like a weird thing. I don't think they have it anymore, but it was like a one-time thing like for that one update.
That's weird.
I don't remember if it's still there or not. I don't really play Pocket that much.
Gosh, these andesite, diorite, and granite come in just massive veins.
Yeah.
I mean, I just made this pickaxe and it's almost gone.
Yeah, mine is almost done too. Okay.
Since you're not recording, it's just less, so much less laggy.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna
get... And I'll get your screen and it's just dark as laggy.
Poke. I wish you could make, Because I know in Pocket Edition, in boats, you can have two people in a boat at a time.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, it comes with oars, too. It is really cool. And like now, since the new update, there's another one where you can get different colored boats with the different...
Yeah, that's what my friend told me.
The different wood.
Oof. I
found pumpkins as well.
Nice, bring that home. Make some pumpkin pie.
Make some jack-o'-lanterns. Sheep! Okay, oh my gosh.
A lot of sheep.
No, dude, look at this.
Holy crap.
Yeah.
Where am I right now? I wish a sheep could have to right off the world.
I found a black sheep. Okay, that was a little racist.
Sheep don't have races.
Not racist.
Oh, shoot, that was the wrong thing.
I'm so glad that sheep give off mutton, because sheep are just, like, so unuseful. After you, like, make beds and, like, carpet, then it's just, like, there's nothing else for them. There's no other use.
Yeah. Well, you can make wool from shrimp. Oh, that's not a sheep thing.
Oh, I found a cavern as well.
Nice. Yeah. We might go in that. I'm gonna use some,
Please don't fall, Allie. One of these days I'm gonna fall into that.
Where is it?
I'm not sure. I'm just gonna head back. I don't wanna get lost. I know I'm gonna get lost if I keep going further.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I could just pull up my coordinates and you could follow them.
I know, but still. I'd like to navigate myself.
But if we have to fall back on that.
Yeah, but knowing me, I would get lost.
Mm-hmm. Well, how much durability is left? I don't know. I gotta press, like, isn't it like F3H?
I found another cow.
Yep, it is F3H.
I found another cow.
Little. And it's like F3B too. We got like hitboxes.
Where are you?
There you are. I like that though with the stuff.
Yeah.
I need another pick. Oh no, I need more wood.
Ooh, I found some coal. Good stuff. We really need to find a cave.
You're dead. I wonder if there's any in this forest. Oh, I gotta eat. Not that I can see right now. I don't want to go too far out.
Okay, I am food back.
So the cave is that way, right?
What cave?
The cavern you saw.
Oh, the cavern. I was talking about like a cave. Yeah, it was just straight that way.
Just should head that way for a
little
bit.
If you look at the lilac this way, it's just straight that way.
Okay.
All right. Ooh, nice floor.
Yeah.
I'll continue it.
Make sure it's polished. Diorite. Okay, we should probably head to that cave. I hear a phone ringing.
Do not think it's mine. Alright.
No, it's the phone ringing, like the home phone.
Got it. Polished.
Done. Okay, I'm gonna head to that cavern thing. Oh, I need to bring some food. That would be good.
Yeah.
Okay, watch out for me.
Oh, my pick broke. Okay.
I brought 10 pieces of steak. That should be good. Now I'm at 8. Straight this way.
Go, let's make a new pickaxe.
Okay, let's keep going. Did you see this sort of water thing as you were going?
No, you're going the wrong way.
Huh? That way?
No, go back to the house.
There's a cow. Okay, I'm here.
Okay, then look. Okay, and just go straight this way. Straight, yep. Just go straight that way. Yeah.
This way?
Just straight over there by the trees. You'll find it.
Am I going the right way?
Okay, go a little bit this way. There you go. Just keep going that way. And then kind of go this way a little bit. Yeah.
Oh, there's a lava.
It's in that direction.
There's that lava thing. Quiet. Is this the right spot?
I have no idea where you are. Go this way. Go, yeah. Down? No. Go back. Go down that way. Yeah. Cause I don't remember that. You're like in a totally opposite.
Well, I found iron, so.
That's all that matters.
Okay. I'll explore for a little bit. There's another cave, so.
Okay. Okay.
And it's just. It's a dead end.
Dead end? There's a cave over there.
Ooh, this is a nice one.
Is it?
It goes a couple places.
Okay. I'm gonna make some polished andesite.
Look, this is cool.
Got 44 of it.
I can make 16 torches.
Man, my inventory is just full.
Come on, put it back. Ooh, iron. Let's line up this iron.
I think we're doing pretty good food-wise.
Yeah. Just trying to get some...
Definitely.
Food, just iron and ore, minerals. Okay, the recording's good, so... Check that real quick. Didn't want to make sure anything was bugged up.
Yep.
Like if it got that far into it, and then I had
to
restart.
Has that happened to you before?
What?
When it bugs?
Yeah. Oh, is it... Another skeleton? Another skeleton!
Is there a skeleton?
Another skeleton!
Is there a spawner?
Maybe. Hopefully. That'd be awesome.
Yeah, that would be.
Oh gosh, there's three more over here!
Careful! Oh.
Four!
Don't die.
I'm gonna pass out. Oh, there's a dungeon! There's a dungeon! Oh gosh.
Run, 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 run. Just get out of there, and we'll find it later.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
No!
No! Oh, my gosh. That got me into a movement thing. Do you want to go in there with me?
Yeah, I will. Here. I'm just fixing
Let's get out of here.
House.
That was hard. I was like, holy crap, there was so much stuff. Death on first day. Death count one.
Hey, I haven't died yet. What a surprise.
There was so many skeletons, though. That was interesting. I mean, seriously, did you not see how much there is? I'm gonna show a picture back on the screen of like a freeze frame. There was, it had to at least be eight. There was no chance of me making out alive with a leather cap.
With a leather cap. Oh, don't forget your leather cap. Sunny boy.
Yee booy. Four zombies.
You should probably sleep and then set your spawn point, even though it wouldn't
really. Oh gosh, there's like 1,000 cows. That's a first, though. Usually she dies before me.
Yeah.
Chicken.
Bok, bok.
Where is it now? Oh, there it is.
Okay.
Ink. Where? I can't lose all my stuff like that easily.
Where'd you go?
Oh, I know where I am. There's a cave right here.
Is that where you were? Oh, my
shoot.
Goodness. Run.
I'm gonna die again.
Just... grab your stuff and run out. That water's not a good spot to be there. Oh!
Come on, Ellie. Help me.
Okay, sorry. Got this. Okay, I'm gonna bring a load of dirt.
Oh my gosh. Holy crap.
Yeah, wow. That was a lot. Got food.
Can't lose my stuff. I'm so hungry, too. I have to eat this rock. Oh my god, go away!
Run.
What the frick? I'm all your stupid... thing.
You're raging. Don't rage.
Trying my best. It's kind of hard when there's 30 skeletons keeping all your belongings away.
Okay, well, man, I'm coming. Okay. I've got everything.
Okay, so what's the
problem? Where do I go? Just straight this way?
Yeah, just keep going that way.
Okay.
And then...
I think I'll navigate.
Go.
Okay. I actually think I know where you are, hopefully. Past the lava.
I got a bow.
Past the lava and... Oh, hello, zombie.